There's no way I could describe her in one or two words to somebody, but I could paint a picture of the most beautiful woman that I've ever met.
You wake up and you just like, what's the adventure today? What are we gonna go do together? I think that's how we live every day right now. And it just, it's more of that, you know what you're doing every day for the rest of your life.
I set up dinner. Jami had no idea. Thought we were just going out to make a drive like I love to do in the mountains. And after dinner, we walked out in the field, and as she was looking away, she was admiring the union of the rolling fields blending into the hills.
And he said, you know, I'd make this union more perfect. And I thought he was going to say a ranch or a horse. And then he didn't answer me, so I turned around and he was on his knee. And I just fell to the ground.
Father, we acknowledge your presence here with us, and we want to thank you for this special day that you've given us to celebrate the marriage of Dave and Jami. We thank you for all that you've done to draw them together, and we ask that every part of this ceremony today would bring glory and honor to you and to you alone. We invite your Spirit to begin the process of making them one as they make commitments to each other before you and before their friends. I don't always do this, but I want to ask you if you would just turn around and look at these smiling faces that I'm getting the opportunity to look at here. Okay, you can turn back around to me now. We'll keep going. As a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I pronounce that as of this moment, you are husband and wife. Dave, kiss your bride. I want to run in wide spaces, fly like the wind in high places. Rushing like water on my face with your hand in my head. Ooh, I wanna dance into the morning, kiss you like you've never been kissed before me. I would go anywhere you wanna go with your hand in my head. I wanna go make pictures look like postcards. I wanna go take the train and watch you sleep right in my arms. I wanna go where we don't know where we are. Climb something high, don't look down and don't look back.
Thankful that you've met Jami and the girls, and again, our family has just been blessed and is so much better today than it was yesterday. So congratulations to both of you.